and don't ever see wheat because wheat contains gluten. Gluten goes directly to the pancreas and maintains your diabetes. If you're a diabetic, wheat maintains your diabetes. Good, you know, because we want diabetes to be maintained. This is called disease mongering. If everybody is not mad, what will this doctor do? He'll have to close his shop. See, this is called taking medicine to the marketplace. What did Hippocrates say? Cure rarely, comma, comfort mostly, semicolon, console always. And what is consoling? Psychotherapy.